Different Round Here is the name of Riley Green's album, and we are celebrating its release today by talking to Riley and playing all the songs. And we're just about at the halfway point of the album. And so I'm wondering, for people who are listening, how do you feel like your influences in music are reflected in the songs that you've got on this album?
Well, I mean, my influences in country music have kind of been all over the place. I always say I grew up in the generation of burnt CDs where you had a Tupac song next to an Alan Jackson song. So I had a lot of different influences growing up, but there's definitely my record definitely leans towards a more traditional storytelling type country music. And I hope that's what somebody takes from it, is that if they had to describe this record in some way, that it'd be more like the classic country that was back in the Merle Haggard days, because that's definitely what I grew up listening to.
I think that people are definitely going to hear that side of you. And, you know, we have though talked about the fact that there are a variety of sounds on this album, and Betton Man, it kind of has a little bit more of a rock vibe to it with those guitars. And lyrically, I sort of feel like this song could be the prelude to what's coming with In Love By Now, because there's a little bit more angst and ache to this one, where you're not quite settled about the fact that you are no longer with this girl and she's gotten away. So tell me about Betton Man.
Betton Man is definitely that same idea of the girl that got away type song, and it's cool how it turned out with that rock sound, because I don't have any other songs like that, you know. And I think that started with the demo and carried on, and Dan did a great job capturing that in the track. But I feel really comfortable right from that spot of kind of the guy sitting in the lawn chair in his yard as the girl drives away, and he probably knows that she was a little too good for him in the first place, so he just sits there and drinks a case of Keystone Light, like that kind of guy. And that's kind of what this song was, is, you know, there's definitely some pain in it too, but there's also some, well, she's probably better off without me.
You know, if you listen to Riley Green enough, you will start to realize that he really sells himself short and is often not giving himself enough credit, because I have read a lot of the comments on Instagram where women are going crazy for him, but I won't embarrass you with that. We'll just go ahead and play Betton Man off Riley Green's brand new album, which is available now.